3 years ago, in 2016, my breast cancer metastasized in my liver and it was too late for any chemotherapy. I never imagined that my life could be saved by calligraphy art. My liver was 80% covered with cancer. There was really no hope for me. But after 2 months, I received Tao calligraphy blessings. An MRI showed one dot on my liver.
Now in December, I do the last scan CT and the PET is clear, it's clean, I'm healthy.
Born in Xi'an, China, from the age of 6, Dr. and Master Zhi Gang Sha began his practice of Eastern arts, including Tai Chi, Qigong, Feng Shui, and I Ching. At a very young age, Master Sha saw people suffering and felt great compassion for the sick and elderly.
When I was at the age of 13, I saw a woman who sat beside the street and it was so difficult, like breathing. I came to her, I said, "What happened to you?" She said, "I had asthma." I asked her, "Have you seen the doctor?" And she said, "Yes, but she still suffered a lot." I saw in my heart, they planted the seed that I want to be a doctor and a healer to help people.
As a young man, Master Sha went on to study at Xi'an Medical University, completing his medical degree in Western medicine. He was also certified as an acupuncturist and herbalist by the World Health Organization's Institute of International Acupuncture in Beijing.
Give him a big hand, everybody, huh?
Through the healing I did, I just knew there was, with the source and Mother Earth, and that we could heal, and I got this far, but I knew that there was just so much more, and I didn't know it until I experienced what I got to experience today. This is, it's phenomenal, like dealing with this for a little over 10 years, and I have to focus on every single step to make myself walk straight, to stay vertical without falling down. It just feels good, man. I'm going to do it again. This is too-
In 2013, Master Sha learned a very special form of Chinese calligraphy called Ibizu and became the sole lineage holder of Professor Li Qiuyun, who was more than 100 years old. Professor Li was educated directly by Tai Shi, who is a descendant of Kongzi, the founder of Confucianism.
When I create a calligraphy, I connect with the source, the Shen Qi Jing of the source came into the calligraphy.
What the teachers teach in that Tao calligraphy class to our students in the specials is the meditation component, the tracing component of the characters, the singing of the love, peace, and harmony. I mean, if you look at the same time last year where we're at, we had 50 incident referrals, and referrals are based on behaviors that teachers send students to the office for. And then this year, at the time we went out on Christmas break, we had 5. And so I can directly tie it into our behavior challenges going down.
I have studied with Dr. Master Sha for past 20 years. I have collaborated in the research with Dr. and Master Sha since 2000, and over the past 20 years, we have done together about 15 clinical studies. We presented 31 research reports on medical conferences and in hospitals. Currently, we have 7 active clinical studies, and 4 new studies are in preparation, soon to be started. In all, our studies, we have observed significant improvement of well-being, and some illnesses were markedly improved or even completely resolved. The preliminary analysis of current studies is showing very promising results.
I'm pediatrician, and my wife and I, we run a practice. We have a practice in Graz, Austria. Since April 2019, we have the great honor to have our own Tao Chang in our practice. This Tao Chang is the source field created by Tao calligraphies. And after several sessions with my own issues, I can really explain that my hypertension is much more better. It is very, very important to combine both mind and body medicine and also soul medicine to help our patients. What we call soul mind body medicine.
Tao Chang means the source field or creator field. When people treat the calligraphy, the field, soul, heart, mind come to the body to balance our field.
Dr. and Master Sha and I co-created Tao Science. Tao science could help solve challenging problems in quantum physics and grand unification theory. It not only provides a framework to unify all matter, forces, space and time, it can also unify science and spirituality at the fundamental level. In the last few years, we have published more than 15 papers in peer-reviewed scientific journals and presented in 8 international conferences. According to quantum physics, everything is essentially a vibrational field carrying information. Tao science reveals that information determines our life. Positive information brings good health, relationships, and finance. Negative information causes sickness, challenges, and difficulties. Master Sha's Tao calligraphy healing field is advanced technology with a powerful vibrational field carrying positive information to transform negative information. It can help improve health, relationships, finances, and every aspect of our lives.
Over the past 25 years, Master Sha has traveled the world and taught and gathered students in more than 20 countries. His passion to heal, to teach, and to empower everyone to heal themselves and others has led him to gather a dedicated community of healers and teachers worldwide. He has created healing centers in 10 major cities, including Toronto, Vancouver, San Francisco, Honolulu, Sydney, London, Amersfoort, Antwerp. Many leaders have recognized and honored Master Sha with awards, titles, and appointments. He has shared his wisdom in over 20 books. 11 of these books have reached the New York Times bestseller list, and 4 have reached number 1.
I feel it from my hips all the way to my feet.
Okay, well, what kind of feel? Pain or what?
Pain, numbness.
Numbness,
yeah.
Okay.
Really, really bad. Sometimes I can't even get out of the bed. I would like to thank Love, Peace, and Harmony for all they do. To come out into a community like this, you know, people really don't come out. You know, they just pass by us, they don't really care. But it's good to see that there's people of this stature who actually cares and will come to a place like this.
How the pain level, before the pain level, how high, not so high?
Oh, beyond, but now I can twist.
I'm grateful, very grateful, thank you.
We have a lot of people here that need this type of healing, and we appreciate it very, very much.
Master Sha leads his students by his own example, always demonstrating the greatest heart of unconditional service. His students have followed in his footsteps to spread love, peace, harmony, and the healing art of Tao calligraphy in local communities in many remote parts of the world. Persistently moving forward, teaching and generously sharing everything he has learned, Master Sha is the beloved teacher and spiritual father of thousands of students worldwide, always steering forward to achieving his vision to create a world of love, peace, and harmony.
Recently, I had the fortune to meet Dr. Sha in Honolulu. I was very impressed by his vast amount of medical knowledge. He gave me acupuncture treatments to help ease my stiff shoulders. He prescribed Chinese herbs for my various ailments. And one of his most amazing healing tools is his spiritual healing art, which he calls Tao calligraphy. He made one for me and taught me how to trace the calligraphy to bring great relief to my back pain. I feel so blessed to know such a brilliant healer. I sincerely hope more people will get to know him too.